So I'm at my mom's house, and I've just been going through all my stuff. All this stuff is going to Goodwill. Every time I come here, I just look through all my stuff. I'm not looking through all my stuff because there's boxes and lifting and I'm not doing all that. But I did look in two of my crates, and then I looked in one of my boxes. And say hey, Mom.
Hey. Oh, who?
To my vlog.
Hey, vlog.
Y'all see how she brightened up? Anyways, so yeah, I found some stuff that's real cute that I'm still working on losing my weight. So hopefully it'll look better. But one of the things, if I don't lose enough weight, I'm not gonna wear it because the pooch is pooching. But this bathing suit I got, I'm gonna show y'all a little sneak peek of it. I got this back when I went to Clark, and I just never wore it. So yeah, I tried it on and it looks really good, and I know if I lose this weight, it's gonna look even bummer. So yeah, I'm definitely bringing that. I'm bringing some of my lotions. I have a whole bunch of lotions over here and a pair of my shoes. I'll probably unpack it when I get back home. I don't feel like doing it now. But yeah, so that's what I've been doing, just going through my stuff. I have a trash pile that is pretty much the size of this bag that's full of Goodwill stuff. So tonight we're going to eat at Poppy's Cuban Grill. I've been craving Poppy's for a couple months now, but of course it's only here in Georgia. So first thing I told my mom, she's like, what's your plan? I'm like, Poppy's, period. So we're going to Poppy's tonight. But yeah, that's really it, y'all. I'm about to just chill until 7, and yeah, talk to you later.
On our way to get some Poppy's.
So y'all, we went to the Stockbridge location and they were closed. They've been closed since Monday and they're gonna be closed until Sunday, the day that I leave. So we decided to come to the Atlanta location because
Midtown,
we need Poppy's. Well, I don't know about that, but I need me some Poppy's in my life, and I don't live here, so I need it. So yeah, we're about to get out the car and chomp our, what is these things called, jaws, and let's go.
Get in the camera, Joe. You like a weenie.
Ice cream. And look at all these flavors that they got. Brambleberry. Is that even a real fruit?
That brown butter on the griddle is the best.
They have an everything bagel. That's crazy.
We're celebrating my girl miracle. Congratulations, girl.
You feeling good? Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, what about us?
front, back, side.
And I'ma throw this money while you do it with no hands.
Second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta do a game, Papa. Spin it so she get it, baby. If I gotta stop her.